Oh, no, thank you.
Music!
Lord, I don't know what to do. If I could only ask Jim before I had it done. Oh, I can't. He'd never let me go through with it. No. I'm gonna do it. Jim is gonna have that chain for Christmas if I have to sell every hair on my head. I guess I won't do it.
Of course not, Del. I like you just the way you are. Only, I don't think we better stand here and talk much longer. Mr. Claney's looking over.
Oh, all right, Jim. I'll be going.